Speak your mind. Tell the world. Email, Facebook, MySpace, texting, Twitter. Input your day. Reveal your joy. Speak your mind. Broadcast your dismay. The downside, so many ways to be ignored, slighted, no notice, tuned out. Yes, what is this about? It's all at you. We look for response. When there is none, we feel. People will say, I've been busy. I don't keep up. No, no, no. Don't even try it. We can see all. We see that they are out there. It's dated, documented. Don't even dare. Don't try to evade, circumvent, elude, fake out. The truth is obvious. Slighted, no notice, tuned out. Yes, that's what it's about. Hear what I say. If you choose to participate, reduce your expectations. Have your say. Give people cause to think. Don't stress if you receive no response. No, they heard you. Curiosity prevails. They had to look. There might not be a pong for your pain. Although the stage is available, say your piece, express your joy. Be careful if you find it necessary to sing. Embrace this platform, ping pong. You can't go wrong.